Neighbors Andrea Summers' real identity revealed in Sick Twist. Neighbors fans are desperate to find out the truth about Andrea Summers. Neighbors Todi Ribici, Ryan Maloney, and Sonia Mitchell, Eve Morey, were stunned when they learned Andrea Summers, Madeline West, had given birth to Todi's baby. The Neighbors cast members had an affair last year after Todi followed her to London, believing her to be his late wife Dee Bliss. Since then, Andrea has once again insisted she is the real Dee back from the dead, and even seems to know things only Dee would know. Fans are desperate to know the truth, and according to Eve Morey, the answer is obvious. Speaking to Daily Star Online, she teased, "Sonia thinks Andrea is putting all of this on again, and eventually realizes she isn't, and she is very unwell. When you really look at it, the storyline actually makes so much sense, the writers have put so much thought into it. The producers told me where it was going and I was like, of course, it is so obvious. I told them, you're sick, this is really sick." While the storyline has taken a backseat for now, viewers are convinced Andrea, Dee will soon return and want her baby son Hugo back. One posted, "I wonder how long it will be before Andrea turns up on Jared and Sonia's doorstep demanding the baby back." Another added, "Are we going to see Andrea, Dee again anytime soon? What happened to that storyline? I need answers." A third wrote, "I want to see Andrea or real Dee and I want to know what happens."